Real quick, I want to give a shout out to Discoveries for having us on this tour. This is the last night. Thank you guys so fucking much for being here. Shout out to them. Shout out to the touring pack. Shout out to David. Shout out to Jeffy. Fucking everybody, man. This has been the time of our fucking lives. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to play a song that has not been recorded yet. We're going to go to Los Angeles and record this song in a couple weeks. We have a new album coming out this year. It's going to be fucking heavy as shit. This song is called High Mind Reader. Move around.
Oh, yeah.
God damn. Oh man. Like I said, we've been on tour with Discoveries for the last week. Really want to give a shout out to these guys for giving us a fucking chance on our first tour, man. If you have not heard the vocals of Chris Winterhalter, holy goddamn shit, it will make you want to go to church. Goddamn, dude. That guy scares the shit out of me, but he's a fucking teddy bear. Love those guys. We're going to keep the shit going. This song is called Waiting Room. He said, yeah.
The stick other than Bryce. I saw Bryce's face like, uh-oh. And she fucking pulled one out of her fucking, like, Squidward pulled up the coin. Whatever, dude. You know what episode of SpongeBob I'm talking about. Alright. This is another new demo. It has not been recorded yet. It's called Hypervigilant. It's about not being able to let your fucking